मुझे तो इंग्लिश सीखनी है, पर घर पे कैसे बताऊं कि इस उम्र पे मुझे क्लास करने जाना है? क्या कहेंगे लोग? अ फ्री वेबिनार फॉर ऑल द म्यूजिक लवर्स फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, एनी एज ग्रुप, एनी टाइप ऑफ म्यूजिक, यू आर वेलकम। Hello and welcome to Musings of a Masterly. I'm Meenal Desai and here I share a medley of my unique experiences shaped by students, teachers and life in general. The lockdown of 2 months gave ample opportunity to a lot of us to learn everything we wanted, to soak up all the knowledge that we, the blessed ones, wanted. While a lot of people were deprived of even the basic things, a lot of people had opportunities to try something they'd never done in their lifetime. Webinars and online classes reigned high throughout the lockdown. You name it and there was a webinar for it. Right from cooking to gardening to learning a new language, music making, art and craft, embroidery. Just about everything that you could think of was available as a webinar. So, what did you choose to learn in this lockdown? I picked up a few new skills, like I tried embroidery, I took up reading that I had left long ago, I tried going for a run and all that. I did a lot of those things. But what did you learn? The reason why I ask you about what did you learn is because I spoke to someone very interesting a couple of days ago who told me that people are shy about sharing what they're learning. And I was taken aback. Because I believe that if I'm learning something, I would like to shout it at the top of my voice and say that, hey, listen, I at this age or in this circumstance, I'm trying to do something interesting. So the lady whom I'm talking about is a skills trainer. She trains and coaches people in communication, in trying to understand how to speak a different language or speak effectively and all. Now, she shared with me that there are people who come to her but who will have her sign an actual NDA, who will sign a contract with her saying that you will not share with anybody that we come here to learn English language or communication skills from you. And I was surprised and zapped and I asked her, I said, but why would anybody want to sign a contract like that? Why would they not want to talk about what they're learning? And then she shared that these are adults, people who are doing well in their businesses or people who are relatively established, but they do not want to send out a signal saying that I do not know a particular thing and I'm trying to learn about it. So they take online sessions or they take in-person sessions, but they keep it very secretive. They do not want to talk about it. And that got me thinking that in times like these lockdowns, where everybody was trying to teach something, where were the learners? Where was the attitude of saying that I have not learned this, I have not had the opportunity to try this and let me give it a shot? How many of us at any age can claim that I am a work in progress and I need to pick up a new skill or I need to upgrade? It also got me thinking, what kind of a society are we building where claiming that I'm learning something seems almost illegal? That you have to sign NDA contracts to keep it under covers. What kind of signals are we sending our children? Where we are saying that you can learn only in schools and after that probably in college and thereafter you should know it all. But don't we all know that it is not so? That learning is for a lifetime and that it never stops? Teachers in our school, us, all of us are constantly learning. So why this shame about learning? But I'm glad that this lockdown has given us opportunities to learn and many of us have picked it up. So what I want to know from you is, have you learned something new? And if you haven't, why haven't you? It couldn't be lack of time, I'm sure lockdown gave us ample of that, although in the absence of house help we were stretched, but I'm sure that still gave us time to pick up something new. Why didn't we learn it? Was it because we were too shy to pick up something new? Or was it because we were not inclined to learn something new? I would love to know your thoughts on learning in lockdown. Waiting for your very interesting comments and would love to hear from you. Don't forget to follow me on Musings of a Masterly on Instagram and YouTube. Thank you so much.